President Joe Biden has ordered a 100-day moratorium on deportations, but attorneys for 27-year-old Javier Castillo Maradiaga, who is DACA eligible, say ICE has scheduled him to be on a plane back to Honduras on Monday morning.
You, Mr. President and Madam Vice President, you are now in power. You have the power. You have the responsibility to ensure that your orders are complied with and to ensure that Javier is not put on that plane at 2 a.m.
Maradiaga's family organized a rally Sunday where Maradiaga's mother, sister, and cousin pleaded for their loved one not to be deported.
I believe my son is belong to this country. We work, we pay taxes, and it is not fair at all that my brother right now, but sometimes yours, sometimes your son, your sister, your mother, your father, anybody, end up in these cages.
Maradiaga has lived in this country since he was 7 years old. His family lives in the Bronx. He was detained by ICE 14 months ago, and his attorneys say he's scheduled to be deported on Monday. For their part, an official with Immigration and Customs Enforcement told Pix 11 that ICE is in full compliance of President Biden's moratorium order. But newly elected Congressman Richie Torres sent a letter to ICE about Maradiaga and is concerned some in the agency may have gone rogue and may be ignoring President Biden's order.
ICE is intent on deporting him in clear violation of President Joe Biden's executive order. Even though Joe Biden is the president, I worry that ICE is more loyal to Donald Trump.